Okay, so hello, so today I will teach you, I will show you a new video how to solve a problem in math. So this is the math test, a special math test. Okay. And read this problem. Read it.
Mr. Hope
took a loan of $45,000 from
a bank,
which charge interest at a rate of 6%
per year.
What was the sum of money he had to pay at the end of the first year? How much did he borrow from the bank? He borrowed $45,000, right?
Yeah.
And what is the interest he had to pay per year?
6%. 6% per year.
Okay, the loan? $45,000 and the rate is it 6% per year, right?
Yeah.
If he borrowed $45,000 and the rate of the interest is 6% per year, so how much did he pay for the bank per year if he borrowed
$45,000?
If he borrowed $45,000, so how much money did he pay for the bank if the interest is 6%? How do you do that?
Get the $45,000 times 6%. So that's
so
why.
So $45,000.
So that's why he know
6%
that.
6%. 6% equal what?
Equals 270.
$270,000. Divided by 100, right?
Yeah.
So this is what?
$270,000.
This whole one. What is it?
Zero.
One more. Zero.
30.
24. 27. Right?
See, it's
100.
Wait, what? No, it's actually $270,000.
Yeah.
I have 30. 6 and 3.
Oh, 1 or 0. This is 2 0.
Yep, it's 4 0.
1, 2, 3, 4 0. You see how many zero?
Two.
2 0. Signify for what?
2,700.
2,700. So he had to pay $2,700 per year more. Get it?
Yeah.
It's for interest.
Yeah.
And the loan, what is it?
$45,000.
And then the rest is $2,700. What is the sum? What was the sum of the money he had to pay at the end of the year? What do you do?
Get the $45,000 minus
$2,700. What minus?
I don't know.
This is the interest that he had to pay at the end of the year if he borrowed $45,000. Get it? So the total money that he had to pay for the bank is what?
Oh, plus.
What?
$47,100.
$47,100.
Yep. Yep. $47,100.
This is the total money that you have to pay for the bank at the end of the years.
Yep.
Question number two. Ready? Problem number two.
A bucket contains 12 liters of syrup. Some of the syrup was used to fill 27 bottles each with a capacity of 375 milliliters. How much syrup was left in the bucket? Express your answer.
Express answer.
Yes.
Okay, how much? Okay, how many liter of the syrup in the content in the bucket?
4 liter.
Right? In the bucket. Yeah, 4 liter of syrup. And it used to fill how many bottles?
27
bottles. One bottle each in one, right? One bottle contain one.
375 milliliters.
One bottle contains 375 milliliters, right?
Yeah.
What about 21 bottle contains how many milliliters?
Ha! Huh. That's 375 times 27.
325 multiplied by what?
27.
Oh. For what?
Stop letting me do it. So,
how do you do?
Minus.
12. Xerox, 9 as well?
10.
10. Well, that's 25. Xerox is 4.
Equal to.
Wait, what? How do you minus?
Well, no.
How do you minus? Count 3.
Yes.
So it works faster. Hey, this is from what? 0, 0 cannot borrow, right? You have to borrow from here. So how many left?
1875.
1 liter. 1.875 liter.
Yep. Yeah.
So you have to show you.
Okay.
Thank you for your watching. Yeah. You will see next.